here it is, finished. It fits perfect in the spot that I needed. This table's been sitting in my garage for a long time. I think I picked it up for just a few dollars. So I'm pretty excited of how it turned out, and I hope that I inspire you to give it a try.